17. Play and catch on the outside. Troy coming and chasing a little bit with Dawn and Townsend. High post to Shanity James. James lost it. Lost it. Stolen by Saunders. Ahead to Clarissa Banks. Banks will give it away to Ashley Beverly Kelly. And the Trojans will play for the win. A fraction of a second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. ABK from the free throw line. She hit it. She hit the shot. Ashley Beverly Kelly has 17. And the Trojans lead with 16 seconds to go. 61-60. Ashley Beverly Kelly with a 14-footer in the paint. And 9 seconds to go. Here comes Little Rock Townsend. Townsend with 6. High post to Collins with 4. She'll back it away with 3. Townsend with 1. Into the lane. Blocked away by Ramirez. It's blocked away by Ramirez. Do you believe it? This one belongs to the Trojans. And let's go dancing. I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't just seen it. Trojans 61, Little Rock 60, and Troy is going to the NCAA tournament for the first time since 1997. Let's celebrate in New Orleans. Your final score, Troy 61, Little Rock 60. It was a jumper from 14 feet away by Ashley Beverly Kelly with seconds left to erase the deficit and send Troy to postseason. Here's to the school we love. We are Trojans, one and all. Final score, Troy 61, Little Rock 60.